friends, today I am here to discuss about paracetamol tablet. So I am sure everybody will be knowing about this tablet. So basically I will be talking about its mechanism of action. So in one word, if I will say how does it work, then I am going to say is this is going to inhibit the prostaglandin synthesis in our body. Now most of the people will think, what does it do by blocking the prostaglandin synthesis? So in one line I will say is it just blocks the formation of COX-2 enzyme in our body, which is responsible for, just again listen it, which is responsible for causing pain, inflammation in our body and fever. So this paracetamol is like the class of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. So basically it is a non-steroidal, and doctor will usually prescribe these medicines in the circumstances of fever, your headache, and in mild to moderate pain. So usually you'll get these medicines in your prescription if you are dealing with fever and or you are suffering with that. So generally it is well tolerable, it does not have any side effect. And but yeah, if you take it in toxic doses, when you're taking in overdose quantity, then definitely you are going to face with skin rash, your abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting is very common. So at a very overdose, I must say at very toxic dose, you may have liver failure also. So be mindful whenever you are using this dose, and the dose you should take, the prescribed dose, whatever your doctor has been given. So and today I have done with all the things, and basically if you ask me what would be the doses, then yeah, you can take it 2 to 3 times per day, but yeah, you should keep a gap of 4 hours between your alternate choice, when you're taking for it second time. So you should keep the distance of 4 hours. Let's suppose if you're taking the dose now, then you should have the 4 hour gap between your second dose. So hope you understood. And it has got a lot of uses, but I have come up with some 4 to 5 uses of it. So basically paracetamol, it is given in fever, that you guys will be knowing very well. It is used to relieve the severe pain, severe fever and mild to moderate pain. Yeah, and it is also given in menstrual bleeding, when the bleeding is occurring, so that pain, whatever the woman is facing, then it has to be countered. So to counter that, this paracetamol tablet will be given. And I'm not promoting this medicine, but yeah, in pregnancy also, whenever the woman is facing some kind of fever and pain, then they will be prescribed with paracetamol. But I'm not saying that we should take these medicines. And the last thing I'm sure I have discussed all the things. So its adverse effect I have told, that skin rashes, nausea, vomiting will occur, and its uses I have done, its mechanism of action I have done. And yeah, the last thing, please do subscribe my channel if you found this useful, and please do promote my channel, and for information please stay tuned.